What are we all about? You know, we're always about, always have been about application development. That hasn't changed. We've always been focused on making it as easy as possible to develop applications. So we try to put as much into our infrastructure to take the burden off the developer so they can just focus on their core task of creating the best business applications they can. So what's kind of changed in the last few years? You know, technology is changing. You know, Phil gave a great introduction about mobile. That's one aspect of the technology change, but there are many, many other things happening, obviously, in the world. So we've done a lot of work in the area of cloud computing. We talk about the fact that you can run on-premise, you can run in the cloud, or you can kind of mix and match. That's the hybrid model. So you may be doing some computing up in the cloud, but you may choose to keep your data local and maybe more secure at your own location. So we have a product called Progress Arcade. People may have heard of that before. It's an entree for people to get their feet wet with using the cloud. If you have an application, you want to try it in the cloud, come to Progress Arcade. We've made it as easy as possible, you know, 10 or 12 mouse clicks, and you can have a machine running in the Amazon cloud. Copy your application up, try it out, get it working. It can't be easier than that. Mobile first, that's what today's all about. We're going to spend a lot of time talking about mobile. And what's really driving that? People don't want to be tethered to their desktops. They want to be out in the field. They want to be on the store floor interacting with customers, right? And they want to be using their tablet devices or their smartphones. They want to be looking for deals when they're shopping, and on it goes. So mobile has obviously taken off. Data, right, is growing and growing and growing. We have some of our largest direct end users have, you know, 5, 10, 20 terabytes of data that they deal with. So big data. And we're very focused on how do we keep them productive? How do we make it so that they can interoperate with that data as quickly as possible? The whole social thing has really taken off, and that's kind of an interesting one. And something I think we all have to kind of think about is how does that relate to the applications that we are providing to our end users? How does that social aspect kind of fit in? A lot of sharing going on. What does that all mean? And related to that then is kind of the community aspect. And in this room, you know, we're a small community of Progress and OpenEdge developers and related people. But in the broader community, you know, we hopefully can share the experiences we're having. And that's, we have online communities today. They'll get better over time. But, you know, when we learn something new, sometimes it's good to share it with other people so they can take advantage of that experience.